Hi guys, welcome to NextGen Student Channel Thermodynamic Video Series. Today I am going to discuss Dehoff 10.10 question. So let's get started. We are asked to draw GX curves for a peritactic diagram with a miscibility gap. So let's see how to do it. So first, we draw a peritactic phase diagram which has a miscibility gap. So in the miscibility gap, we have alpha 1 and alpha 2 which have the same phase structure, and we draw the elements. So what is a peritactic phase diagram? Mainly you see a peritactic point where alpha plus liquid goes to beta, and here beta is alpha 2, has same crystal structure as alpha 1. So alpha 1 and alpha 2 we draw on the same G curve. So let's see how alpha 1 and alpha 2 will look like. So for the temperature T1, I have two compositions A1 and A2 where I see transitions. So you can see there are two minimums, local minimums for alpha, and there is one local minimum for liquid. And I now draw a common tangent between liquid and alpha. So this is the first GX curve. Now the other GX curve is at temperature T2 where I see the peritactic transformation. So here we see all alpha 1, alpha 2 and liquid at equilibrium. So this is how I draw the alpha curve and GL curve, and I take a common tangent for three dips. So you see alpha 1 and alpha 2 and liquid are in equilibrium between A23 and A21. Now at temperature T3, I have 5 points A31, A32, A33 and A34. For this, the liquid goes up like this, and for the alpha curve you see a more downer curve, so that you can take two tangents, common tangents between the curves. So you'll have these two liquid equilibrium points, alpha 1 plus alpha 2 and alpha 2 plus liquid. So I mark the compositions as well. So now there is another last temperature tie line which is at T4, and T4 has two compositions, A41 and A42. So for this, only alpha 1 and alpha 2 are at equilibrium, so the liquid curve goes above alpha curve, and I take common tangent for the alpha curve, and you can get the equilibrium states. Hi guys, thank you for watching this video. If you like the content, please click on the like button and subscribe to our channel. Also, please press the bell icon for further notifications. If you have any content that you would like to see, please do comment below.